Everyday Japan!
I'm C. Yusuke.
I'm Mei.
And I'm Simon.
Today's new word I want to introduce to you is this. Tsumaranai Monodesuga.
Tsumaranai mono desu ga.
Tsumaranai mono desu ga.
Oh, what does that mean? Okay.
I don't know.
You're gonna
have to tell us. What does that mean?
Of course. So if there's a situation that you brought a gift to your, let's say, friend or your boss, mm-hmm. or someone you have a respect to, right?
Like a souvenir.
Right, mm-hmm. souvenir. Thanks. And you bring him or her a gift, and when you pass it to him or her, you have to put this tsumaranai mono desu ga in the very first sentence. It means sorry for bringing such a poor thing, but this is a gift. And you have any idea why the we use this word?
That's so difficult for me.
Because
of
course,
if I get someone something, I want to be like, like I put lots of effort into buying this thing.
Like I got this from Hokkaido, Hokkaido Marusei butter sandwiches.
Oh, that's not boring at all.
It was really amazing, but it's, sorry, this is rubbish.
It doesn't taste so good, but
right.
Here.
Maybe it might not taste too for you, but I know, it's really awkward. But this is how to show the most respect to the person you give the gifts to.
Being humble about your gift.
Right. And the end, if the person gets the gift or eat the gifts, then they'll be so surprised. Oh, thank you very much for bringing such a gift. And so it starts from like low expectation and comes to the top, right?
Oh, okay.
We want to take this volatility, or I don't know how you say it, but this space starts from the below and goes top.
Lowering expectations.
We love that. Which is awkward, but I think that's how we survive in the office place.
Is it okay for the person to open it in front of you?
Not really.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
We don't.
Unless it's souvenirs, I think. Because in my company, if someone goes to Hokkaido, for example, and they bring back usually like small cakes, they always bring it to like your desk and they take one.
Yeah.
And I'm always like, oh my gosh, red bean again.
Again.
Not from was it Kyoto, but it's from Hokkaido.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, same reaction.
True. Maybe using tsumaranai mono desu ga for the superior person is when you really have to be careful of making communications with him or her. And things like the one of your case, you know, you want to show all the things that you brought.
My colleagues just coming up to my desk, or everybody's desk, one by one with like 30 cookies, and just saying, I think that's what they say. I don't know, everything sounds like zib, 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 zib. And I'm just like, oh, I don't know what she said, but arigatou gozaimasu.
True.
Is it okay for friends?
It's okay. You don't actually use this for friends, actually. I think that will be like a funny moment if you use this word to your friends. But I think they will laugh because it's kind of funny that if you get some gift from your colleague telling you that tsumaranai mono desu ga, it should be like,
it kind of puts them higher than you.
Right. It could be more high expectation than actually, it should lower the expectations to the reason to use this word. But I think if you say this to your friends, then their expectation might go higher ending up. Oh, okay, that's.
I'm gonna try it with my friends and see what happens.
I think I usually do that in English. Like, I'm sorry, I didn't get you much. It's like, you know, but I hope you like it. Sorry.
It's the thought that counts.
And it's like, freaking, like, I don't know, something amazing that you really like. And I'm just like, yeah.
It's perfectly my color, so thank you.
Oh, you're welcome.
Tsumaranai mono desu ga.
Oh, itadakimasu.
I don't know. Wow, this is. Beautiful, you know. Where did you get this? This is how it should go. How it should work. Whoa.
But
you know, it's really awkward word first time to understand this. But if you get used to it, it's really, I think, help you up with not messing the relationship with your, you know, your boss. And still getting lower expectation to the higher ending of expectations. So it must be plus positive impact for you.
By using it.
Yeah.
I'll try it. You can try it.
Definitely gonna remember.
Of course. Tsumaranai mono desu ga.
Tsumaranai mono desu ga.
Good job. Tsumaranai mono desu ga. Next time. Bye bye.
Bye bye.